This is the day before I go to school, and I'm just gonna be like doing my nighttime routine since at least one person must be interested. I'm doing it. So I'm just gonna be doing like face masks, cleaning my face, brushing my teeth, that all that good stuff.
So the first thing that I use some days before I go to bed is the Muddy Buddy Detox Mask.
Now you just have to wait until it gets like this, and then you can take it off. So yeah, now we wait. My boy, my boy, my boy, don't love me like he promised. My boy, my boy, my boy, he ain't a man, sure as hell ain't honest. I won't stop, get guap, 10 white toes and them toy flip-flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip-top. When they say I'm not high, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never. The most workout I've done this whole summer, so I'm really tired. Oh my gosh. Anyways, I'll be back when I take this off. So now that my face is as dry as my notifications, I'm going to take the mask off. So you just take it off with warm water and then you just pat it down with a towel. So now that the face mask is off, it's okay if you see a little bit of redness. It is because of the scrubbing. I promise I'm not having an allergic reaction. Is this what an allergic reaction looks like? No, that's what I thought. So now I'm just gonna go to sleep. Hopefully I'm not dead tomorrow. But yeah guys, I'll see you tomorrow morning if I wake up. Good morning. I woke up really late today. I woke up like 40 minutes before school starts, which that takes me to do my eyebrows. So I'm not gonna be doing my eyebrows today. Sorry if you thought I was. I thought so too. If you want like an in-depth tutorial on what I'm gonna do, I just did a tutorial on this like a few days ago. So if you wanna go see that one, go ahead. But if you're too lazy to click off the video, then just keep watching. So I'm done with my makeup. I'm still a little sleepy, as you can see. I'm just gonna get ready and change, and I'll be right back. Don't mind my closet. It's really messy, but this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing a red polo shirt with a jean jacket with my little necklace and some khakis and my Sperry. It's actually not my first day. This is my second day of school. I tried vlogging my first day, but I didn't vlog anything, and I didn't even vlog when I woke up or anything. I just vlogged and I just recorded when I was doing my makeup, and I was like, what's the whole point of getting ready with me if I'm not gonna show everything else, you know? So I tried my best to show you all that I did today. Yeah, if I am going to vlog at school, it will be right after this. So guys, we're in Spanish. As you can see, the Mexican flag.
So
it's just us two, you know.
Yeah. This is my mija, by the way.
Oh my god, we're matching. We are matching.
This is not planned, by the way.
We gotta do the Pledge of Allegiance. Ow!
I'm gonna put your little Instagram.
Mine too.
Bro, my boy looks shiny.
Wait, I didn't hear it.
You want to hear a joke about ghosts?
Yeah.
That's the spirit.
Oh.
Why are you laughing, bro?
I don't get it. Okay, bathroom, skipping class.
Skipping class.
You already know what we do.
First day of school, we're skipping class. Thotties! Thotties of the school.
No, oh, did you record that?
Yeah, no.
Okay,
stop.
Okay, so we
got
something to tell y'all.
What?
I'm pregnant.
Big announcement. Yeah. And I'm keeping my baby.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay, we should really get to class.
Yeah, let's go.
Did I bring my backpack?
What's up, Adria?
Watch Dr. Stevens.
Walking to class. Okay, wait, I gotta put your at. This is your at. That's your at. Your at. My at.
Girl, you act like zero.
Look at her backpack, bro. Damn, Andrea. You brought the whole snack.
You hate bitch and it goes to eat. That's one of the best shit ever.
I
Raymond, you wanna be in it?
Raymond, you're in her vlog on YouTube. Go watch it.
I'll get my download back.
My hair looks bad, but it's okay. Hey guys! Ooh, look! In the camera. That's so funny.
Okay.
So I don't have no tea to spill because everybody. The boy I want to talk to, he didn't even go to our school. But still, like, people say he's ugly. But I think he's really cute. What'd you say? Okay then.
What's his name?
I'll show you what he looks like.